Gold, however, is the one bright spot in this shaking economy. It broke another record today, reaching as high as $1,800 an ounce. WDSU reporter Sydney Chewin attended a gold party, another way people are cashing in on the high price of gold. Sydney?
Scott, worries about the debt ceiling, the S&P downgrade, and the uncertainty in Europe has caused the price of gold to surge more than $200 in less than a month. And that translates to big money for some folks, and they don't need to look any further than their old jewelry boxes.
It's a party like no other, one where Dee Levy is walking away $1,300 richer.
I got to thinking, they're in the box all this time. I don't use them anymore. When I'm no longer here, somebody's going to have to get rid of them.
She unloaded this jewelry at her daughter's cash for gold party in Metairie.
This is my husband's Army identification bracelet from the Second World War.
That's where experts test the quality and content of the gold.
We've been doing it for 3.5 years, and they've been in demand ever since gold got around, probably about 950 to 1,000, but gold's at an all-time high today at 1,800.
Wesley Ramsey of Ramsey's Jewelry says attendance typically jumps when gold sees a spike. The precious metal performs well in times of instability.
Gold has traditionally been the investment of last resort. It's a place you invest your money when you think all hell is breaking loose.
The economic volatility is translating to big bucks. Another woman scooped up a check for $1,400. It's an easy way to make quick money, but for Levy, it's also a chance to make a difference and honor her husband's memory.
I've since lost my wonderful husband of 62 years, but I know he must be happy tonight.
I intend to use most of it for charity, and he was the most generous person in the world.
And it's not just the people who attend and sell their jewelry who walk away with cash. The hosts do, too. Hosts finish the night with up to 10% of all the sales made at the party. Now, you may also be wondering what happens to that gold. It's melted down, and then it's sold back into the market. Scott?
Oh, well, now we know. Some experts say we could see gold selling at $2,000 an ounce by the end of this year.